Mom?
Shall we stay up late tonight?
Can I?
Just for tonight.
Why?
I just thought it'd be nice to do something.
You said we could watch any film I wanted tonight. But you were late again.
I know. I'm sorry.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Do you want a hug?
Go on then.
It's okay. I can watch from another time.
Shall we draw?
Yeah. Dad bought me some new crayons.
What are you gonna draw?
I wanna draw a rabbit.
A rabbit?
And one in the school play.
Oh. When were you picked to be that?
Yesterday. I was gonna tell you today.
I'm sorry, Ellie. Work needed me to stay later.
They always want you to stay late.
I know.
Will you come and see the play?
I don't know if I can.
Okay.
Ellie, come here. I'll play with your hair. I used to do this for you all the time when you were little. Do you remember?
No.
Oh. I used to do it for you all the time before I got the promotion at work. How's school?
It's okay. Me and Shannon fell out today though.
Why?
She said I was stupid.
Oh, what? What?
I said I wanted a cat for Christmas.
Why did you say you want a cat for Christmas?
Well, you said we couldn't have a dog.
So a cat's okay. I'm sorry. Maybe you should ask your dad.
Can I have one?
I'm not promising anything. Maybe.
Really?
Maybe. Shannon's probably jealous. How's that drawing coming along? Wow! That's the rabbit!
Do you like it?
Obviously. We'll put it on the fridge.
Blue tack. Mom?
Ellie? Can you hear me? Couldn't see me either.
Were you hiding?
No.
What should we draw now?
Ellie, come here.
I think I'll draw a cat.
Oh. I'm so sorry, Ellie.
Sorry for what?
Lots of things.
It's okay.
I'm so glad I got to see you again.
What do you mean? Why are you crying?
You need to go and get your dad, okay?
He's asleep.
I know. Go and wake him up. Some people are gonna need to speak to him.
I love you too. Dad.
What?
Mom told me to wake you up. Someone's at the door.
Hello?
Are you Stephen Frost, husband of Rachel Frost?
Yeah. Why?
Can we come in for a couple of minutes, please?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Ellie, just go upstairs, please.
I'm afraid there's been an accident.